Joseph and his wife Mary into Bethlehem at night. They found no place to bear the child, not a single